So this is my union card on a bin in Great Yarmouth. Is this where it belongs? Should I bin it? What do you think? Funny enough, I was just remembering about that film program, that film course, filmmaking course I did a brief few hours with BBC Norfolk. I actually made a short film, Have You Been To Norfolk, B-I-N, which was shot from the level of bins around Norwich. Now this was before the bin lorry tragedy, which is union related and that stuff. Interesting, huh?